lunch. We're gonna have some fun because it's First Friday at the Science Center. Gonna go, gonna learn a ton because it's First Friday. First Friday, something new every month. Lots to explore.
Yeah, First Friday!
We're with Escape Room St. Louis. It's an escape room experience. My name's Molly.
And I'm Emily.
And we both work at the Room Escape. So we're here promoting it with a little puzzle challenge that kind of ties into one of the themes of our rooms.
Our puzzle kind of coincides with the supernatural theme, and one of our rooms is actually a ghost story theme. We are in Maplewood on Manchester.
A very up-and-coming fun town. We're right at the corner of Manchester and Sutton. This is our first Friday ever.
I've attended one, but Escape from St. Louis has not.
It's so fun just to get out and walk around and see all the booths and mingle amongst other people and talk about supernatural stuff. Come visit us. We take walk-ins. We can find us online. We have a Groupon deal going on right now. Lots of different options to get a hold of us.
Check out our website. You can see the different themes of our rooms. And we have a new room coming out, hopefully in March.
I'm Ryan. I'm one half of indie developer Play Likely, and we're showing off our game preview. We've been developing like a top-down shooter game prototype, and kind of the idea of the game is you're running around and you're fighting robots and kind of these little forts and stuff. And the idea kind of is to support multiple play styles. So if you want to kind of play it as a strategy game, which is more like I like to do, you can play it strategically, or if you like to just run in and blow stuff up and play it like an action game, like Kevin likes to do, you can also do that. So, and this is one of the very few events that's not just games, where you can come and meet players.
My name is Matthew Burton. I'm at the Science Center to showcase my newest game, PipSpin. It's a vintage action puzzler. But my goal is to bring games that are similar to the games of old, that have the old vintage look and feel and challenge, and bring that to new to new platforms, and also avoid the play to win scheme that's being used on a lot of mobile games today.
My name is Josh Stevens. I am the community director at Pixel Press here in St. Louis. And today we're showing off Bloxels, which is our newest product. And it's a game that allows you to create your own game using physical blocks on a game board. And then you just take a picture of them, bring them to the app, and then it becomes a playable game. You can also create animations, characters, art, and really make it your own game and decide what everything looks like and what kind of enemies you have. So it's kind of a robust game building experience where you kind of are a creator that we provide these tools for so that you can create your own video game.